I said, ooh, I said, wonder what's wrong with me.
Mr. Honeybun Edwards, room 20.
Okay, it sounds quite good. Your blood pressure's in pretty good shape. You sound like your heart sounds good. I think you're doing quite well.
Thank you, doctor.
And I wish you the best of luck in your trip down south.
Iedere zaterdag is er op de Delta Fish Market levende catfish te koop en levende blues te horen. 4000 kilo catfish wordt om de paar weken met een fish truck aangevoerd vanuit Mississippi, 700 mijl ten zuiden van Chicago.
Your life.
Blues is de kunst van het jezelf rot voelen.
Hear the tune? Oh, he's a nice guitar player. But I know he wouldn't gonna play nothing.
You got Honeybo walking out there. Oh, Honeybo, why are you? Right now, we're getting ready to bring Mr. Tail Drag up, okay? Right behind Tail Drag will be Mr. Honeybo. Elvin, let's give a round of applause as we get Tail Drag to the bandstand, okay?
We got it. My head is bald. Slow down and A. See, when I was a young man, I used to do it on my feet. Now that I got old, I have to take a damn seat.
Help us!
Would you?
Low down fucking me.
Bald. He got a bald head. He said that's when the women like him because his head is bald. I likes him.
My head is bald. And you do it.
Move it on. Thank you. All right.
I love Catfish. I love it. And I started playing the Catfish blues and looked like it took with the people. So it was a good number. Everywhere I'd play them Catfish blues, I would get the people to moving. The catfish swimming in a deep blue sea. All these women shine after me. I love catfish. No bones in it.
Ik zou best eens een blues willen instuderen met Honey Boy, omdat samen misschien zijn rauwe stem tegenover een beetje kinderlijke stem van mij nog, dat dat best wel zou klinken.
Little John makes some good notes. I like to hear him play.
Ze drinken ontzettend veel whisky. En dat zal wel komen door het vele vis wat ze eten. En ik zeg dan altijd, ja, vis moet zwemmen. Dus daar zal die whisky voor zijn, denk ik.